morning children, welcome to my class. Today we are going to revise lesson 2, that is nouns. So in nouns we are going to revise today number. Okay, so nouns that show us one are called singular nouns, and nouns that show us many, they are called plural nouns. So by seeing a thing, if it is one thing, you can say it is a singular noun. If it is more than one, you have to think that it is a plural noun. Okay, so now you see here, first of all we are going to do this, that is page number 16 we are going to revise. Okay, now you see here, number 1, the question is, the teacher asked us to get crayons and boxes for the project. Now the teacher, we have to write in columns here. Number 1, you see, teacher is 1. By the sentence itself you can say, the teacher asked us to get crayons. Teacher is 1. One teacher is there in the class. The teacher asked to get crayons. Now crayons are many. Okay. So we are writing it here in this column. And boxes for the project. Now you see here, boxes also, it is many. Okay. But project is 1. Project is 1. We'll consider project as 1. So we are going to write here project. So number 1, you see, teacher and project is 1, and crayons and boxes are many. The teacher asked us to get crayons and boxes for the project. What did the teacher ask you? To get crayons and boxes for the project. You can understand here, teacher and project is 1, crayons and boxes are many. Now number 2, you see, we saw a few monkeys on a tree. We saw a few monkeys on a tree. Tree is 1, but monkeys are many. Okay, we are just revising children, you just go through all this once. Number 3, you see, there were benches in a circle for people to sit. There were benches. Now benches will write here. Okay, benches we are going to write here. Benches will fall under this many category. In a circle for people to sit. Circle is 1. You have to keep in mind, circle is 1. Okay. Circle is 1 for people to sit. Now people are the plural form of person. Person is 1 and people are many. So we are going to write here people. Okay. You can understand this. There were benches in a circle for people to sit. Circle is singular. Benches and people are plural. She painted the wall in a bright yellow color. Now you see here number 4. She painted the wall. One wall. We'll consider it as 1. She painted the wall. One wall in a bright yellow color. Which color? In one singular color. In one single color. Okay, or you can say singular color. She painted it. So color will also be 1. Okay, color. Because plural is always colors. In a rainbow, there are 7 colors. Okay, she painted the wall in a bright yellow color. So wall and color will be 1. Under one category it will fall. The pastries were made by my grandfather. Now you see number 5. The pastries. Here we are going to write pastries under this many category. Pastries will be many. And grandfather is 1. So you have to understand the sentence. The pastries were made by my grandfather. Means who made the pastries? So many pastries. My grandfather. Grandfather is 1, but pastries are many. So you just go through this one, children. Now you see, we are going to revise exercise A. Okay. Write the correct plural forms to complete these sentences. I already taught you in my classes how we are going to change. We have learned that singular nouns can be changed into plural forms by adding s, es, ies or ves. You keep in mind. So you see number one, that is exercise A. The wolf is sleeping. So what will be the plural? The wolves are sleeping. The wolves, the spelling W-O-L-V-E-S. Number two, she ate an egg and a berry. She ate two eggs and eight berries. E-G-G-S, eggs and berries, V-E-R-R-I-E-S. Do you have the video from yesterday? Do you have the videos from yesterday? What is the spelling of videos? V-I-D-E-O-S. Children, just please revise. You have already written in your copies, you just go through them once. His wife is wearing a pretty dress. Their wives, W-I-V-E-S, wives are wearing pretty dresses, D-R-E-S-S-E-S. Daniel sold off his potato. Daniel sold off his potatoes. P-O-T-A-T-O-E-S. Who broke my favorite glass? Who broke my favorite glasses? G-L-A-S-S-E-S. The painter bought a special brush. The painter bought some special brushes. B-R-U-S-H, yes. Now children, you see, we are going to revise exercise B also today. Write the sentences using the plural forms of the nouns. Make other necessary changes. He is cutting a cake. They are cutting cakes. The man is reading a story. The men are reading stories. Once again, I'm saying the men are reading stories. The child is eating a sandwich. The children are eating sandwiches. The children are eating sandwiches. The house is beside Nehru Park. The houses are beside Nehru Park. Okay? The houses are beside Nehru Park. The boy is climbing the tree. The boys are climbing trees. The boys are climbing trees. The fox tried to reach the vines. The foxes tried to reach the vines. The foxes tried to reach the vines. The child did not win the match. The children did not win the matches. The children did not win the matches. The baby was crying loudly. The babies were crying loudly. The babies were crying loudly. The calf was treated by the best surgeon. The calves, C-A-L-V-E-S. The calves were treated by the best surgeons. The passenger traveled by the slow ferry. The passengers traveled by the slow ferries. Passengers, P-A-S-S-E-N-G-E-R-S. The passengers traveled by the slow ferries, F-E-R-R-I-E-S. Okay children, today we revised exercise A and B. Just to go through them. Thank you.